If you're not sure how a training platform can help you grow your consultancy, then this video is for you. So I'll show you how this training platform called Company Training Academy works, and I'll also show you some specific features that are developed for consultants. And I'll also show you how you can use this kind of a training platform to overcome most common challenges when delivering these training programs to your clients. So after you watch this video, you'll have a clear idea on how to increase your consultancy revenue with this kind of a training platform. But also how you can actually adapt your training for specific client needs. In general, a training platform can help consultants in a couple of ways. First of all, it can decrease your effort and your costs for some repetitive training that you're doing for your clients, because at least part of this training, if not the whole training, can actually be done through this video platform. Second way is that you can actually increase your revenue by starting to offer a new training services that you were not able to do before without this kind of a training platform. And the third way how it can help you is that you can actually increase the success with your prospects, that you'll have a higher conversion rate because you're starting to include your training services together with your consulting services, which some clients might prefer. So let me now show you how Company Training Academy can help you with all of this.
This is how Company Training Academy looks like once you log in. And basically what I'm showing you here is this dashboard for a particular client. So client account dashboard for this test company. I'll show you how a consultant dashboard looks like where you manage several clients, but let's first take a look at this client's account dashboard. So here you can see a lessons library. So you can see all the lessons that are included here. So several hundred lessons. And when you click this filter here, you will see there are several frameworks covered. So from DORA, GDPR, General Cybersecurity Awareness, 27001 and NIS 2. So for example, 27001, you can see there are roughly 50 videos on this topic. And when we go, for example, let's say to DORA, we will see actually roughly 60 videos here. Let's switch to cybersecurity awareness. And again, several videos here. So if you want to see details for a particular video, then you can open it here and then you'll see which frameworks it is related to. And you can also see a preview of this video. And all of these videos here and the whole logic of this Company Training Academy is that it follows the concept of micro learning. So all of these videos are around 5 minutes, a maximum of 10 minutes. And you can also define how often you want the employees to see these videos. So you can set this for, let's say, once a week or once every 2 weeks. So the point here is that you're not overwhelming the users, the employees, with too many videos so that you are not taking away too much of their time for something else. Also, what is important is that there are several languages available. So this one is in English, but let me show you, for example, French. So as you can see now, all of these videos are here in French. And so we'll be adding more languages. So our plan is to cover all European languages and major worldwide languages. So we'll probably have around 30 languages available here. Okay, let me now show you how to create a new training program. So we go here, training programs, create a new training. Then you'll actually start this wizard, which takes you through 6 steps. And the point of this wizard is to make this very easy and very quick. So if first select the framework. So let's say that you want to create a cybersecurity awareness training, and then the system suggests you several training programs that are already adapted for a certain target audience, because you're not going to show the same videos to, let's say, senior management or to, let's say, IT employees. So let's say that you want to create a security awareness program for mid-level management, and then you click continue, and then you can play around with this title here. So let's say that you want to add some kind of text here, and then you select a country. Let's say you want France. And then select a language. You can select English and other languages. As mentioned before, we will be adding other languages as well. And then you click continue, and then you will see all the lessons that are suggested for this particular framework for this particular target group. So if you can see, there are several videos here. Again, you can see which clauses are covered. You can actually see a preview of this video. And if you don't like a particular video, you can simply remove it. Or if you want to change the sequence of the display of these videos, you can simply drag and drop and change order. And then the next step is when you click continue, you actually define how often you want the employees to see this video. So let's say that you want them to see this once per week, and that you want them to see this on Thursday, and that you want to repeat this program, let's say, every 2 years, right? And then you click continue, and then you need to enter email addresses of employees. Of course, you can enter as many email addresses as you want, and then click continue, and then you define what you want these employees to see. So do you want them to see only these videos, or videos and quizzes, or videos and quizzes and test questions. Let's say that I select this one, and then I define when these are displayed, and then I can activate the program. And then what the training platform does is start sending to these employees email notifications in the sequence and in the timing that you have defined as part of this training program. So what can you actually achieve with this? First of all, you can customize the training program for a particular group for inside your client's company. You can of course select which videos to add. And by the way, you can select the videos that are part of the library here in the Company Training Academy or your own videos. And I'll show you this in a minute, how to do this. And it's really easy to use, right? You don't need any training for this on how to set this up if you are doing this for your clients or if your client actually wants to do their own training programs. Once you go to this dashboard, then you'll see that this training program is displayed here together with all the other training programs that you have set up for your client. And of course, you can see the details here. You can also complete the setup, add new users to it, and so on. Now, you can also set up and customize these email notifications. There are different types of notifications here. So for example, let's say that I want to customize this lesson reminder that is sent prior to the deadline for watching a particular lesson. And then basically here, you can enter your own company name. So let's say that you want to write here, I don't know, consultancy XYZ, and you can enter your own email address here so that any reply to these emails is actually coming to your own inbox. And you can change the text here. You can, let's say, change something like, okay, it's due, let's say, in 1 day, and you can actually change this to 1 day before a lesson is due. And of course, you can enter your own name and your own web address. Okay, and then you can save these changes, and you can also customize how this looks like for a client. So basically, this is the company name, but you can also upload their logo. So let me show you how this works. You simply click this update, the logo will be displayed for this company. Now, this logo will be visible when they download the report. I'll show you now how this reporting works, but if you want their logo to be displayed in the reports, then this is something that is set here. Of course, you can also add training administrators and reporting administrators. So if you want also their employees to manage trainings, and if you want their employees to actually see the reports, then you can also add them here. Now, when you go for user management and reporting, you will see all the employees that are actually part of this training program. And for each of them, you will see all the details on what they're actually part of and what is their success rate. And when you click here, you will see even more details. So as you can see here, for each and every lesson, exactly what this person has completed. And when you go back to user management and reporting, you can actually download these reports in PDF format. So you can actually download the student success rate. So basically all the students in one PDF document, but also lesson success rate and the whole training program success rate. So all of these things are possible here as part of reporting. So this is the way for you to show actually the effectiveness of this kind of a training platform to your clients, because it measures very precisely what is happening with their training programs.
Okay, let me now show you some features that were developed specifically for consultants.
So this is how this consultant dashboard looks like. So here you can see all the clients that you're managing. So this one was the test company I was showing you earlier. Of course, you can add as many clients as you want, and you'll see the most important information here for each and every client. So it's very easy actually to handle several companies within one consultant account. Of course, you can manage the licenses and billing and everything from here. I also wanted to show you how this white labeling works. So let's say that you want to change the consultancy name here and that you want to upload your own logo. So you click here, my logo, and you select your logo from your local disk and then click update. And there you go. You see here in the top left corner, now your consultancy logo is displayed. But this is not displayed only in your dashboard. This is also displayed in your client dashboard. So when I go back to dashboard, when I open this particular company name, what you will see is that in this dashboard for your clients, also your consultancy logo will be displayed. And this is also what will be displayed once these students from this client company signs into to see the videos, and also when these administrators from these companies also sign in to handle the training programs and reporting.
Okay, let me now show you how you can upload your own materials, so your own videos or PDFs or Word documents or PowerPoints, so that you can fully customize your training programs and lessons for your clients. So as you can see here, you see the menu with all the uploaded materials. And when you click this add lesson, then you will be able to upload your own lesson. So for example, let's say that I want to upload a video about ISO 27001 clauses and then a short description. And then you have to define what kind of a lesson this is. So we'll say this is embed video. And then you have to paste here the URL of the video. So basically you can upload your own video into YouTube or Vimeo. And of course, if you're using YouTube, you can use unlisted videos so that no one else can see them. So, and that they are available only here through this system. And you have to define what is the duration of this video. And you can assign a quiz if you want. And then you simply click create lesson. And you will see that this video is also displayed here. And of course, you can then use this video, use this lesson as part of any training program. So basically, a company training academy can resolve five challenges for consultants. So first, it can save you time and energy for delivering repetitive training. So basically, you don't have to do the same training all over again. This is something that can be done at least partially through this kind of a training platform. And this leaves you actually more time for finding new clients or for delivering some other consulting jobs that provide you with more money. Second challenge that is resolved here is if you have employees from your client that are resisting this kind of training or awareness raising, because Company Training Academy automatically sends invitations and automatically tracks the attendance for each employee. So it's much easier actually to not only invite them, but also to follow up on who is actually attending and what their results are. And the third thing that this training platform enables you is to scale your training effort to several clients, because you can use the same videos for different clients, but you can actually adapt training programs for each and every client, actually for each and every group within these client company. The fourth thing that this kind of a training platform enables you is to actually scale across different frameworks, because you might not be proficient in all of these new cybersecurity frameworks like NIS2, DORA and others, whereas with this platform, it actually enables you to deliver training also for these frameworks. And the fifth thing that this training platform enables you is to actually convert clients that you typically would not be able to convert previously. For example, clients that are not willing to pay too much for a training, so therefore in-person training is not feasible, but you can actually offer them this kind of a training platform as a low-cost alternative and therefore acquire a new client. So to summarize, this company training academy is usually used by smaller consultants, so either a solo consultants or a consultancies of let's say 10 to 20 employees, and they usually use it as a supplement to their existing training effort, not as a replacement for their existing training services. And of course, we in Advisera take this job of creating these videos very seriously, and all the videos are created by our top experts, and we constantly update them as soon as the regulations or standards are changing. And we already have tens of thousands of students or users watching these videos in more than 100 countries. Okay, hope this was helpful, and let me know in the comments below if you have any questions around how consultants can use this kind of a training platform, and I'll answer as soon as I can. And to access this company training academy with all of these consultant features, please schedule a free demo call with our product expert, and he'll also open you the access to the free trial so that you can actually test out all of these features that I've shown you today. See also my next video that shows some features of company training academy in more detail. You'll find the link below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel not to miss any of my new videos, and I publish videos about cybersecurity and compliance every week. Thanks for watching!